to succeed in anything, you should never have a plan B, ever. Because I think when you have a plan B, it allows you a fallback plan. You know, the worst point of my career, the lowest point, 3 weeks later, I was up, and that was it. And then I got signed, and then it went. But I remember the lowest point of my career being like, I can't do this anymore. This is like, I'm done. Like, I don't want to do this anymore. And if you have a plan B at that low point of your career, you go, but I can be an engineer, so it's fine. But you'll never feel fully fulfilled because your dream will still be out there. So I think if you're gonna do it, take the risk.